One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Larry confronts one of his deepest fears.
If my lips ever left my mouth, packed a bag and headed south, that'd be too bad. I'd be so sad.
I see, that'd be too bad. You'd be so sad.
That'd be too bad.
Alrighty.
If my lips said adios, I don't like you, I think you're gross, that'd be too bad. I might get mad.
That'd be too bad. You might get mad.
That'd be too bad.
Fascinating.
If my lips moved toodaloof, left a mess and took my tooth, that'd be too bad. I'd call my dad.
Oh dear, that'd be too bad. You'd call your dad.
That'd be too bad.
Hold it! Did you say your father? Fascinating! So what you're saying is, if your lips left you...
That'd be too bad, I'd be so sad, I might get mad, I'd call my dad, that'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
Why?
'Cause I love my lips. Beedly bap bop beedly bop boo, eeby da bop boo, bada boo bow. Yabba da bop dee ba bop boo, bum beedly bop bop dow. Yabba da ba bop boo, beedly bop bop.
My, this is more serious than I thought. Larry, what do you see here?
That looks like a lip.
What about this?
It's a lip.
And this?
It's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 lip.
Larry, tell me about your childhood.
When I was just 2 years old, I left my lips out in the cold and they turned blue. What could I do?
Oh dear, they turned blue. What could you do?
Oh, they turned blue.
I see.
On the day I got my tooth, I had to kiss my great Aunt Ruth. She had a beard, and it felt weird.
My, my, she had a beard, and it felt weird?
She had a beard.
Oh.
10 days after I turned 8, got my lip stuck in a gate. My friends all laughed, and I just stood there until the fire department came and broke the lock with the crowbar, and I had to spend the next 6 weeks in lip rehab with this kid named Oscar who got stung by a bee right on the lip, and we couldn't even talk to each other until the 5th week because both of our lips were so swollen, and when he did start speaking, he just spoke Polish, and I only knew like 3 words in Polish, except now I know 4 because Oscar taught me the word for lip, usta.
Your friends all laughed. Usta. How do you spell that?
I don't know.
So what you're saying is that when you were young...
They turned blue, what could I do? She had a beard and it felt weird. My friends all laughed. What's that?
I'm confused.
I love my lips.
This has been Silly Songs with Larry. Tune in next time to hear Larry say...
Have I ever told you how I feel about my nose?
Oh, look at the time!
Bye!